Joining me now is the one and only John Oliver. Yeah. It is so great to see you tonight. You were just in Australia.
Ding dong, Tony is dead. Let me pour a little out. There we go. Pour a little out for Tony Abbott.
I see you've been following things closely.
Yeah, amazing. I was in Melbourne when he tried that crazy border security thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Border force. Your border force. Mm-hmm. The Aussie Stasi. So yeah, amazing.
So if you win an Emmy, will you be thanking Australia for the amount of material we give you?
I won't win an Emmy, but I will thank Australia right now. I don't know what the point of Tony Abbott was, but it was fun while it lasted. It was like taking heroin. It was incredibly exhilarating, and it was right that you stopped.
You may well jest about our politics, but Donald Trump is in serious danger of becoming a Republican candidate here.
Yeah, but I don't think they're going to elect him. You did elect Tony Abbott.
You don't think it'll happen?
I don't think so. No, I can't.
But don't, as a comedian, doesn't part of you wish that he would get elected?
No, because I'm a human being as well, and I don't really want to deal with the human consequences of that, just for half an hour of fun a week.
Did you love Australia otherwise?
Yeah, I love it. My little sister lives in Melbourne now.
Oh.
So, yeah, I love it. I absolutely love it.
Well, it's great to see you. Chookers tonight.
Thank
you.
Thanks. Could I get a-